Hey everyone, it's Nikkie, and today I'm going to be ordering the McDonald's BTS meal. Yeah, so exciting. If you don't know already, BTS is collaborating with McDonald's, and according to the website, the signature order will include 10 or 9 piece chicken McNuggets, medium world famous fries, medium drink, and two dipping sauces, the sweet chili and the cajun sauce. So what is special about this is the two sauces, because they are not in every country, but they are on the McDonald's South Korean menu.
Get inspired,
yes.
Get impressed,
yes.
Become happy.
Yes!
That's what you meant, right?
Yes!
So today I will be ordering that, as well as some other Korea-only McDonald's items. And I will show you the delivery app that I use. So yes, if you didn't know already, in Korea, McDonald's delivers. Yeah, so it's very dangerous, but I will put the timestamps below. Okay, so I opened the Yogiyo app, which is the delivery app I use here in Korea. And immediately I have some sales notifications popping up, so I close those. On the main page, you can see Chinese food, chicken, Korean food, burger, so there's different categories that you can click into to see the food. But let's just go straight to the McDonald's menu. If you want me to do a longer video about using delivery apps in Korea, let me know. Okay, so here's the McDonald's menu, and I'll just give you a quick run through of the special items that are unique, as far as I know, to Korea or maybe just Asia in general. Okay, so first we have the McSpicy Shanghai Burger. So this is a spicy chicken patty with mayonnaise, tomatoes, and lettuce. It's actually really good, and it's one of my favorite things to order from McDonald's. And then next special item would be the 1955 Burger. So I'll just put here what is all included in the 1955 burger. But there was a big advertising push for that, I think, the year before last. Yeah, so you used to be able to see a lot of ads for this burger. Okay, then there's the Shubibogo, which is a shrimp patty and a regular patty and some special sauce for that burger as well. And then we have McChicken Mozzarella Burger. So yes, on the Korea menu we have mozzarella sticks, and so they also have the chicken burger with the mozzarella sticks on it as an option. And then a lot of the items that you would see on the US menu, or maybe on most of the menus in the world, the Big Mac and the filet of fish, etc. So, the other special item I want to show you guys is the bulgogi burger. So there's a double bulgogi burger, there is the egg bulgogi burger, and then there's the regular bulgogi burger with one patty. So, today I'm going to be getting a few different Korea-only items as well as the BTS items. I will get the egg bulgogi burger because they have a regular bulgogi burger, a double bulgogi burger, and then the egg bulgogi burger. So I think to be able to taste what all of these taste like, I'll just get the egg bulgogi burger. Add that to my cart. So since in the BTS collab meal there is the 10 McNuggets, I will do the 10 McNuggets. I'll choose the sweet and chili sauce and the Cajun sauce. So both of the sauces. Then the last item I will get is the McSpicy Shanghai Burger. Actually, so for that, maybe I will do the set. And it comes with a medium french fry. And I will choose the Zero Coke. Okay. Hey everyone, the food is here. The drink. So this is the medium in Korea. The nuggets. So I got 10 nuggets. And I tried out all the sauces. The Cajun sauce, which looks like this. sweet chili sauce, and the sweet and sour sauce. So actually, I always get the Cajun sauce when I order McDonald's here, but I don't usually, I've never tried these two sauces before, so this will be definitely new. Medium fry, which is like this size in Korea. Actually, usually there's more fries on top here, but not sure what happened today. Whatever, it's fine. And there's some fries in the bottom here. Here is the McSpicy Shanghai Burger. And here is the Egg Bulgogi Burger. And I got mozzarella sticks. So there are two in here. So apparently they tried this out in America, and sometimes when people order, they just got the breading without the actual filling, and people just thought the mozzarella sticks were average. But actually, they have them here in Korea. They're a normal menu item here. I've never seen the menu without this item, and it's pretty good. Show. So, this is it. This is really good. I really like cheese. That's good. I recommend these if you come to Korea, or if you live in Korea. You should get these. Okay, they're really good. Oh my god, I'm so hungry right now. So let me show you a close-up of these burgers. The Egg Bulgogi Burger. And inside you can see the bulgogi sauce and the lettuce. It smells good too. Here is the Shanghai Burger. Inside a tomato, mayonnaise, and lettuce. But if you're like me and you want extra spice, you can pop on the Cajun sauce and it tastes super good like that. Let's start with the Cajun sauce, something I've had before. This is really good. It's really spicy, a little sweet. Honestly, there's a reason why I've only ordered the Cajun sauce and I haven't tried the other sauces, and that's because it's delicious. This sauce is definitely my favorite sauce, so let's try the other two and see how they compare. So the other one in the BTS meal will be the sweet chili sauce. It smells like how you would think. Okay, let's try. Mm. It's good. It's really sweet. Not that spicy, in my opinion. Yeah, it's not that spicy in my opinion. I prefer the Cajun sauce though, but it would be hard to beat the Cajun sauce. Okay, and let's try the last sauce. So, the last sauce is the sweet and sour sauce, and it's quite brown actually. I haven't had the sweet and sour flavor in a really long time, so let's give it a try. It's good. It's good. It's not how I remember sweet and sour tasting, but it's good. So for me, the Cajun sauce is my favorite sauce. My second favorite sauce is the sweet and sour, and my third is the sweet chili. Okay, so next, I will try the bulgogi burger. This looks quite messy, actually. And I've never had this before either. You can see the yolk inside the egg. So I think the egg is really good with the bulgogi burger. I almost feel like the bulgogi burger needs the egg to balance it. It's quite sweet with that sauce that it has with the bulgogi sauce. I do prefer original bulgogi to a bulgogi burger, but I wouldn't mind having that burger again. And last, I will try the Shanghai burger. So this is the Shanghai burger, which is spicy, a spicy chicken patty with a tomato, mayo, and lettuce. The Shanghai burger is still one of my favorite items on the menu, and oftentimes I'll pour the Cajun sauce on top of the Shanghai burger to make it a little bit more spicy and give it a little bit more kick. Overall, I think the chicken nuggets and the Cajun sauce and sweet and chili sauce are a great meal, and I definitely will be excited to see the official collaboration and if they include stuff like photo cards or special label on the drink pack or the fries. I know some of the Army did some great designs and came up with some great ideas for McDonald's to include in their BTS collaboration, and I think it would be really cool if they did include that, and if they included something more than just the sauces and the chicken nuggets, even though they are really good. And yeah, so I hope this video was informative for those of you that aren't able to try out the menu items yet, and I'm excited to see the official collaboration and try it out as well. Hopefully they'll have some more unique stuff that they put in it, even though I do really like the chicken tenders and the sauces that were picked out for this meal. If you like this video, please hit the like button, and if you want to see more Korean related content, please subscribe, because I live in Seoul and I do videos related to living in Korea and Korean topics, as well as Korean learning videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye!